pattern tonight is just going to be boxer's feet. So you'll just be here every single time. Okay? We'll start with the warm-up, and then we're going to be doing a lot of dynamic movements. Okay? If you guys have bad knees or bad lower backs or anything like that, I'll give you a modification. But just go ahead and try once for me, and then we'll move on from there. Got it? Good. Make sure your toes are forward, your feet about shoulder width apart, and you're sitting back down on that seat. Yes? Make sure those knees are not buckling in, okay? Keep them right over the toes. Straight up and down. We're just warming up the body. Sitting straight back, you're showing off your booty behind you. Yes. Our assets, right? I have really stupid jokes, so it's so cool. It's cool if you guys don't laugh. You can just stare at me too. All right, now we're gonna take it into a hamstring stretch. So you're just pulling down, stand up, switch it up. Good, stand up, switch. So you're at your own pace here. So you're just stretching out that hamstring. You need to spend a little time. And go ahead.
No excuses now, I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now.
We're getting nice and warm, guys.
Your time
pick up that pace
now.
A little bit quicker.
I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now.
Good. Now, now we're going back to that squat. Right here, up and down.
It.
We got lots of squats all day.
It's all about where you going, no matter where you be.
All right, now we're going to step wide. Side lunge, side to side. Good. Walk your hands out, drop the knees, feet, Walk it back. That's your modification. Drop down to the knees. Come on, we got 30 more seconds. Keep going. If you're standing still, we'll make everyone do push-ups. So keep the feet moving. We got two more. Come on, everyone can do two more. We got this. One more. Yep. All right, you're on your feet. Get them moving. We're going to go straight to side lunges, alternating. So you're going side to side. Then we're going to take it into an explosive movement of ski jumps. Okay? So the side lunges, let's go. Everyone go to your right. Ready? And go. Down, push together, left. Down, push together, right. Good. So one leg is bent, one leg is straight. Driving the weight to the heel of your bent leg. Chest is up. So you're sitting low, guys. Feet stay forward. Don't turn your toes out. Keep them forward. Working the outside part of your butt. So we're getting ready to do an explosive movement. With
turn it up, cause it's getting heavy. Wow, wow.
You guys stay here.
These are the girls I love the most.
Me.
I mean the ones, I mean
stay
like
here.
She's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her buns. The girls
our
are fresh, she
side.
Drive a Jeep and live on the beach.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Ready?
I'm on the plate, I love the bay.
Starting
just like
to
I
your
love
right.
LA, Venice Beach.
I like it. Ready? And go.
Summertime is everything. Homeboys banging out.
So it's an athletic movement. You're trying to go for distance.
No wings,
but don't step on your neighbor.
Katie, my lady. Look at here, baby. I'm all up on you. Cause you represent California.
We got 15 more seconds. Stay low.
West Coast.
Yep. Woo! How we doing? Oh, that's really horrible. How we doing? Seriously?
Uh-huh.
Side lunges. How we doing?
Yeah.
A little better. I'll ask you later. Are you guys at least having fun so far?
Uh-huh.
Wow, tough crowd. I like it.
Yeah.
I like the challenge.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna do one more round of ski jumps. All right?
Yeah.
West Coast.
We got six more. Four more. Two more. Ski jumps. Ready? And go. Good. Come on, you guys. Stay low. It's athletic. Right? You don't want to be here. Modification? Modification's here, guys. So you're stepping and sitting low. Otherwise, you're jumping. Come on, it should be sweating. At least starting to. Five, four, three, two, one. Side to side. Ready? And go. So you're twisting through your shoulders. You're not just here. Really rotate. But work your obliques. Yes? You guys know where your obliques are? Yeah? No. Right here, right? The sides. If it's hurting your lower back, bend your knees. Plant your heels. And twist. Otherwise, you're up on your feet. Sit up a little bit more. There you go. Come on, let's get that rotation. Let's slow it down. Slow. And keep it going slow, guys. We'll pick it up. Rotate. Think about bringing your elbow to that back pocket. Yeah? back pocket. Rotate. Come on. Make it more challenging. Arms out straight. Come on, we gotta have a strong core. Yes. Here we go. Pick it up.
Come on.
Bring it back in. Increase that tempo. Come on, if your hip flexors are hurting. We're holding a plank. You want it harder? Your feet are together. Easier? Feet are wide? Or you're down on your knees? Your choice. Different options for different people. All right, now what I want you to do is take one knee, left knee, drive it to your left elbow. Take it back. Right leg, right knee, right elbow. Woo! Right and right. And quick. Up. 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 Come on. Come on, you guys. Don't stop now. Five more seconds. Come on. And time. Walk your feet up. Oh, yeah? Stepping back for me, okay? So scoot up. Ready? And go. We're going to go back. Rotate. Back to the center. Other side. Rotate. Back to the center. You can be here also. Woo. You can be here or here. Make sure your weight's driving down. Do the heel of your front foot and you're rotating towards the hip in front. Okay, you're closing off the hips, guys. So you go down, rotate. We got this. American. She's crazy. Woo-hoo. That's all right. All right, let's pick it up. Quick. We're getting ready for a drop squat. Okay, it's an explosive movement. It's gonna work those legs. So watch. You guys stay here. Watch me. You jump up, drop down low. Okay, you're still squatting. Multitasking. We got this. Multitasking. Yeah. Still with the squat. Yeah, we do.
Girls, we run.
Ready? Drop squat. And go. So quick, slow. Quick, slow. Quick, slow. Come on. Woo. Drop that booty down. Know that we won the world. Just say it. Come on. Woo. 10 more. That's 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Someone think that quick is funny. Yeah. All right, you guys. We're going to go tricep push-up. With a frogger. It's okay to hate me. Feet are moving, yes. You guys keep your feet moving. Watch me. Okay, we're gonna go tricep push-up. So you're gonna go from a modified position. Drop down, lift up, jump your feet up into a frogger. Drop Drop it back. Down, up, stronger. All right? That's a modification. You can do tricep push-ups on your toe. Do so. Yeah? All right, I want you to give me 10 perfect ones on my count. Ready? Here we go. And down, up, stronger. That's one. Down, up, stronger. That's two. Down, up, stronger. That's three. Woo! There's four. Five. Come on. I love it. Good job, you guys. How we doing? Are you guys having fun yet? No, you hate me. Okay. We're going to take it down to a side plank. So we're all going to have our arms to your left. Okay? Right here. Everyone's down. Alright? Now we're going to lift our hips up. Right here. Hold. Modification. Bend the bottom leg. Lift up. This is your modification, you guys. Woo! Come on, baby. Now watch. We're going to drop the hips. Lift them up. Drop. How you guys doing? Are you with me? Come on, tell me you're with me. At least lie. All right, dropping the hips and up. Come on. Doctor, need you back home, babe. You got this. Doctor, where you at? Give me something. I need your love, I need your love, I need your loving. You got that good medicine. Come on, baby. You got this. Want to be saved? Break it up. Come on. Cross back one. Down. Drive the feet straight up. Knee toe. Ready? And go. Down. Up. Down. Up. Good, you guys. Now you're crossing the foot behind you. Cross the foot behind. Drive it up. Left leg down. Left leg up. Bending forward, you're not gonna feel it in your butt. It's only cause I feel alive. My body needs a hero. Come and save me. Something tells me you know how to save me. Alright, switch it up. This is the easy part. Gotta get hard. So now we're gonna stay low. Low, everyone's low. We're gonna come up halfway. Drop it back down. Halfway, drop it down. This is not halfway, guys. I know when you're cheating. You're low. Up halfway, down. Up halfway, down. Halfway. You're holding halfway. Like Simon says, we're all kids again. Drop it low. Woo! Halfway. Come on. It's all mental at this point. Let's go. Stay down. Woo-hoo! Bring it up. Oh. Yeah? Ready for some squat jumps? Down, up. Let's go. Come on. Load and explode, guys. Load and explode. Woo! Ah. Got 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Yeah? We're taking it back down. Thanks for taking a break. Guys, core exercise. We're gonna take it down. All the way down, all the way up, smack your shoelaces. Alright? Your hands are up. You roll down. Roll down. Roll up. Smack your shoelaces. Down. Up. We're gonna make it easy. And then I'll make it hard. Doing all right? You're with me now. Whew. All right, you guys ready to make it harder? Of course you are. All right, hands above the head. Feet are flat on the ground. Feet flat on the ground. You're going to roll your hands so they're straight above your shoulders. Now you're going to lift the shoulder blades up. Squeeze your lower back into the ground. Roll it back down. Roll it back up. Same spot. Come on. Hold it here. Hold it here. Hold it. Bring it down. We're bringing it back up. Hold it here, guys. Hands up here. Small twist. You're squeezing that lower back into the ground. Come on. Shoulder blades are up, guys. You're up higher than that. Distance between the ground and my shoulders, that's where I want you. Woo, come on, roll it down, roll it down. Yes? All right, we're gonna bring our hands right to their heels. Okay? Bring the shoulder blades up. Lean to one side. Bringing your fingertips past your heel. Back to center. Other side. Center, other side. You're going side to side, shoulder blades off the ground. Ready? Up tempo. Come on. Up tempo. You're almost there. You guys can see the finish line. Don't give up now. You've come this far. Come on. We got 10 more. There's 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Don't give up now. Just kidding. Roll it over. You're up in a plank. Right here. We're just holding. Come on. Last one. A little bit. We got to work that core, right? You guys can be modified. Modified's on your knees. Just like this. All right? But I want flat backs. You're in a perfect tabletop position. Otherwise, you're here. You can even be on your hands with the forearms hurt on the grass. Come on, keep holding, keep breathing. The last one, and then we're stretching. Don't give up now. guys are sweating. I had to hear you. Yeah? All right, switch legs. All right, take that leg that you're not standing on. Bring it all the way through into the pigeon. Right here, yep. Good, you guys. You guys did it. You should be happy. Give yourselves a round of applause. Yes. What'd you guys think? Yay, nay, quiet, no comment. You'll talk to me later. You'll be tweeting me being like, I hate you. It's okay. You guys can download if you have an iPhone, an iPad, or an iTouch. You can download, can they download it now? Yeah. You can download it just at the Apple App Store. Nike Training Club. You do need Wi-Fi to download it because it's so big, but then once you use it, you don't need Wi-Fi to use it. So just when you're downloading it, you need it. Yeah.